coming into child's pose. Place now forehead onto the mat. Feet together, knees wide. And we're just going to start by tuning into our breath this morning. Allowing ourselves to inhale through the mouth. Sorry, inhale through the nose. And exhale back out through the nose. Trying to keep the air warm within the circulatory system. And from here, I just want you to take a moment just to set your intention for class. So you can bring your palms up towards the ceiling, turning those hands over. And just take a moment just to set the intention for your practice today. Placing our hands back onto the mat, coming into a downward facing dog, tucking our toes under, lifting the sit bones high. Root down through the middle fingers. Slight bend in the knees. You need to as we wake up the hamstrings this morning. Allowing the chest to sink back towards the thighs. Inhale, step the right foot and then the left foot forwards to a flat back. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, arms reach high, Tadasana. And exhale, bring those hands back to heart center. Taking a vinyasa, take an inhale, reach the arms high. Exhale, Uttanasana, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, back down to Uttanasana. Knees can be bent, hands can come to the shins. If you can't quite reach the floor, that's absolutely fine. Inhale as we step back. Exhale, knees, chest, chin, down to an upward facing dog. Inhale, upward dog. And exhale, back to your downward facing dog. Inhale, step the right foot forwards between the hands. And exhale as we reach the arms high to a lunge. Inhale, straighten the front leg. And exhale, return back to lunge. Inhale, hands to the floor. Exhale, back to our downward facing dog. Inhale, forward to your plank. And exhale, taking a Chaturanga Dandasana. Into our upward facing dog, and again exhale back to downward facing dog. Shifting our gaze forward, step the left foot forwards, coming into our lunge. Both hips facing forwards, legs are strong into your foundation. Inhale, reach the arms high. Exhale, straighten the front leg, and inhale back to your lunge again. Hands down towards the floor, exhale back to your downward facing dog. Inhale, forwards to your plank. Knees, chest, chin, or a Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, back to your downward facing dog. Holding here for 5 breaths. Inhale. And exhale, 1. Inhale. Exhale, 2. Inhale. Exhale, 3. Inhale, exhale, 4, inhale, exhale, 5, inhale, step feet forwards, halfway lift, and exhale back to Uttanasana. Again, knees can be soft, hands can come to the shins. Inhale, sweep arms high. Returning to Tadasana, exhale, hands back to heart center. Coming into our sun salutation A, take an inhale, reach the arms high. Exhale, Uttanasana, forward fold. Inhale to your halfway lift. Exhale down, forward fold. Lift the kneecaps. Step left foot and right foot back to your plank. Inhale, exhale down, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, step feet forwards. Halfway lift. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, reach arms high, return to Tadasana. Exhale, hands back to heart center. Coming into Sun Salutation V. Inhale into Utkatasana, our chair pose. Sit the sit bones back, hug the inner thighs together. Hold in here. Exhale, taking the chest down, hands to the floor, into Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, return to Uttanasana. Inhale, this time jumping back or stepping if you prefer. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog, and exhale, back to your downward facing dog. Inhale, step the right foot forwards, turning the left foot to a 45 degree angle. Reach the arms high as we come to Warrior One. Hips facing forward. Exhale, hands to the floor. Return back to your downward facing dog. And again, option to take a vinyasa here. To a plank, exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, step the left foot forwards. Spinning the right foot to a 45 degree angle, hips facing forwards, Warrior One. Inhale, reach the arms down, return back to your downward facing dog. And again, hold here or taking the option for a vinyasa. Inhale, step the feet forwards, halfway lift. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale to chair pose, push the sit bones back, reach the arms high. And exhale, return back to Tadasana. We're now going to move into our standing series, coming into a chair pose. Setting our feet up, I'm going to sweep the arms high, pushing the sit bones back, and hold here for three breaths. Keeping the shoulders down, navel drawn in, inner thighs are hugging. Inhale, reach the arms down, exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step back, Chaturanga. Upward facing dog. Exhale. Inhale to the upward facing dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, step the right leg forward to Warrior One. Exhale to Warrior Two. Straighten the front leg and re-bend to Warrior Two. Inhale, straighten the front leg. Exhale to triangle pose. Reach the arm forward. Hand towards the floor. If you can't reach the floor, you can place it onto your ankle. Eyes up towards the ceiling. Inhale, windmill the arms back to your warrior two. Rebend that knee. Hold it here for three breaths. Inhale. Inhale, place the right elbow onto the right knee. Exhale as we sweep the arm up into side angle pose. Inhale, both hands down, straighten leg. Step back foot in, just slightly. And hold in there, straighten that front leg. Hold in here for three breaths. Again, think about squeezing the quadricep muscle, lifting the kneecap. Inhale to your plank. Knees, chest, chin, or Chaturanga as we exhale. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, back to your downward facing dog. Inhale, this time step the left foot forwards. Spinning that right foot to 45 degree and lifting high to your Warrior One. Straightening the front leg. Exhale as we twist and come out to our Warrior Two. Inhale, straighten the front leg. Exhale, reach forwards and take a triangle pose, reaching the hand down towards the foot. Keeping the and the shoulders square. Eyes to the ceiling. Inhale, return the arms back to your warrior two. Hold for three breaths. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Inhale, placing the left elbow to the left knee. Sweep the right arm high into your side angle pose. Inhale, place both hands on the floor, straighten the front leg. Step the back foot in slightly, taking a forward fold over that front leg. Inhale, step back to your plank. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Holding here for three breaths. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Lift the sit bones high. Inhale, step forwards. Halfway lift. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, chair pose. Sit the sit bones back. And exhale, rise to Tadasana, hands back to heart center. We're now going to move into our standing balances. So we're going to start by lifting the right knee to the chest. My balance is really bad now. I'm 7 months pregnant. And then taking the right foot, coming into tree pose, we're going to place the foot onto the thigh. Pushing the foot to the thigh and the thigh to the foot. Hands can come just towards the chest in prayer. Exhale, release the arms wide. And take a hug all the way in. Great job. Inhale, return the hands back to prayer. Exhale, releasing that leg, bring it back to the knee, now back to the chest. From here, we're going to exhale to a warrior three, so we're going to shoot that leg back, keeping the left leg strong, flex the foot down towards the floor. Arms can come out, holding here for three breaths. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. Inhale. Exhale, three. Well done. Inhale, pivot back to stand. Exhale to Tadasana. Good job. Just shake that little left foot out. We're going to repeat onto the opposite side. So this time lifting the left knee to the chest. Hug that knee in towards the chest. Taking the foot, placing it onto the thigh for our tree pose. If you can't quite reach the thigh, that's fine. You can come down towards your calf or even just tap it to the floor. You can find that balance, you can place your hands back to heart center. Inhale, sweep the arms wide. And exhale, take a nice hug. Wrap those arms around yourself. Exhale, release the leg, bring it back, knee to chest. From here, shifting that leg back to our warrior three, flexing the foot, keeping the toes pointing down towards the floor. Yeah, good job. Arms out wide, holding here for three breaths. Inhale. Feeling that burn through the calf. Inhale, back to stand. Well done. Give those feet a shake off, take a nice inhale. And a vinyasa all the way down. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale. Exhale, down. Inhale, step back. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward dog. exhale back to your downward facing dog. We're going to move into our inversions now. So just cross your feet through and just bring yourself into a seated position onto the mat. So the first inversion we're going to do is a shoulder stand. So I think you've done this one before, so we're going to take ourselves laid down flat onto the mat. I can't remember this one, unfortunately. So from here to come into our shoulder stand, we're going to bring our hands just slightly under our lower back, lifting our legs up to support. Good. Tuck the tailbone under, shoot the feet high. Hold in here. And from here, let's take a plow pose. So reach the toes down towards the floor, coming into a lovely deep forward bend. And as low as you can go. Great job. And then return into your shoulder stand. And slowly allowing the body to roll down onto the mat. We're going to come into a fish pose to counter this. So from here, placing your feet out wide, arching the body, coming onto the top of the head, and taking a fish pose, just to counter what we've just done. Good job. Rolling forwards, cross the feet under. Coming onto the knees, we're going to return to a downward facing dog. Taking a vinyasa to our forward bend, so inhale to plank, exhale Chaturanga Dandasana, inhale upward facing dog, exhale downward facing dog. Inhale, return back to your seated position. I'm going to start off by taking a wide leg fold, so I'm going to do this one facing sideways. So taking the legs out as far as we can into the straddle. Take a nice deep inhale, lift the torso from the pelvis, and exhale as you bring the body forward into a seated forward fold. And think about squeezing the quadriceps just to allow the hamstrings to loosen up on the back of the legs. Into a closed leg seated fold. So bringing our feet together. Inhale, reach the arms high. Exhale as we reach the hands towards the feet. Think about lifting the torso from the pelvis, lifting the sit bones behind and the back foot. And again, slight contraction of the quadricep muscles to really help loosen up the hamstrings. Just hold in here for 3 breaths. Crossing those feet under, returning back to our downward facing dog, hands to the mat, tuck the toes under, lift the sit bones high. Inhale to plank, exhale Chaturanga, inhale upward facing dog, exhale back, downward facing dog. Crossing those feet under, return back to seated on the mat. We're going to come into our back bends now. So we're going to start off with a hip bridge, so if you'd like to lay yourself flat onto your back for me. Hands down, squaring your feet up, squeezing your glutes, lifting your hips high. You can place your hands interlaced underneath. You might want to shimmy your shoulders down as well just to create some space. That's it, really squeeze the glutes, lifting high. Good job. And inhale as we slowly release and bring ourselves back down. I'm going to roll to the left-hand side and slowly return back to kneeling for our camel pose. So we're going to rise onto our knees, squeezing the thighs together, squeezing the glutes forwards. We're going to and take a nice deep inhale, lifting the torso. And exhale as we reach the body back into our camel pose. Good job. Holding here for 3 breaths. Inhale. Inhale 2. Inhale 3. Exhale, hands back to the floor, turn back to the downward facing. Our cool down now. So we come into our pigeon pose, bring your right knee to your right wrist, sliding that back leg down. Allow the muscles just to relax off as we cool down through the body. Back to your downward facing dog, holding here for 3 breaths. Inhale. Exhale, 1. Inhale. Exhale, 2. Inhale. Exhale, 3. Pigeon on the left this time, so left knee to left wrist. Coming forwards into our pigeon pose. The toes under, return back to your downward facing dog. And again, taking 3 breaths in this position. Inhale and sigh it out this time. Inhale. Exhale 2. Inhale. Exhale 3. Return back to seated on that. Coming into Baddha Konasana. We're going to place our feet together, our knees wide. Sitting up nice and tall, inhale, lift the chest, and exhale as we fold forwards into Baddha Konasana. One final inhale. Rising up. To finish, we're just going to take a supine twist. So you're going to lay onto your back. Again, not one that I can demo for you, but I'll talk you through. And just bring your legs out platforming. Hug your right knee to your chest. And then with your left hand, taking onto the outside of your right knee. Just take a little twist for a minute. You can bring this arm out towards the T. Switching sides, left knee up this time. And again, right hand to the outside and taking a little supine twist, following here for 3 breaths. And then finally releasing that leg back down. Allow the palms of the hands to come up towards the ceiling, the feet flop out, so we come into Shavasana. Our corpse pose, the final resting position for this morning. Allowing the body to sink fully down into the mat, releasing any tension you might be holding in your body. slowly releasing from Shavasana, roll into your left hand side, moving yourself back up to seated, into comfortable seated position.